Hi guys, so to block Spotify advertisements on the Windows laptop, all you got to do is install a tiny software. It's called EZ Blocker. So as you can see, it is open now, and Spotify ad blocker, EZ Blocker. So you just click on it, and this link will be available in the description below, so don't worry about it. Go down, and here the download option is given. Hit download. And as soon as you click on it, it will be downloaded, and it's gonna look like this. Okay, so all you gotta do is right click and run as administrator. The reason we run it as administrator is so that it blocks every single advertisement, including the banner advertisements inside the media player. So you click yes, and it opens up. And as soon as you open it, it automatically fires up the Spotify. And as you can see, there are some options here. Start Spotify with EZ Blocker. Because that's what I just did. In case you don't want it, you can uncheck it and start EZ Blocker on login. So every time you log in, the EZ Blocker will automatically start, which will in turn fire up Spotify also and block banner advertisements. So block banner advertisements only works if you run it in administrative mode. If you do not run it in administrative mode, then the banner advertisements will not get blocked. Now, how does EZ Blocker works? EZ Blocker, what it does is it mutes the speakers when any advertisement pops up. And when the advertisement is over, it unblocks it again. So as you can see, it shows Spotify is paused. Now we play it. And as you can see, it's playing the song. Now, there are times when it mutes Spotify even when there is no advertisement playing, which is why open volume control option is given. So you can always do this. So this way, the control is always with you. But 95% of the times it always works, and this is one of the best blockers for Spotify, where you do not have to download any files and save it in some place and things like that. It's just one tiny piece of software, 1 MB software, and it is actually a project of Eric Zhang. So all thanks to him for providing us with this software. So that's it for this video, guys. Thanks a lot.